guess while we're waiting, this is going to be a perfect time to go over my setup here. Brand new Shadow Fly Fishing Assassin. It's their first reel with sealed drag. It comes right now in this blue and pewter. Absolute beautiful reel. It is smooth as hell. I've got that paired up with my 5-weight TFO BDK. This has been my go-to standard. I absolutely love this rod, and I've got multiples of them just because of that reason. The drag on this thing, super smooth. They're boasting that the, I think it was the 11, 12 weight or the 7, 8 weight can go all the way up to 25 pounds worth of drag. I haven't hooked this up to the scale to see actually what it is, but it's pretty happy. You crank down, you can't move this thing. But just caught that carp up the river here a little while ago, and hey, there's still a little lethargic, water split cold still, but he peeled some drag out of there, and it sounds great. The bearing in the clicker system that they got in here sounds amazing. So I'm only one fish onto it right now, but I recommend it. I own their 3-4 weight Gladiator, which is an awesome, smooth little reel. Doesn't have a sealed drag, which it's only going to go in little creeks around here, which is, that's fine by me. This is my fourth set of line from them. They normally send out their reels with a white backing. This one came with a black. I was kind of surprised about that, but I'm really, really digging it. I think that looks awesome. So, as of right now, I'm pretty impressed, so I can't plug them enough. Made in the USA. I mean, we gotta support our locals, man, right? So, fish on. Fish on. Water's a little coldy, a little lethargic, but they still got lots and lots of power. And that's what the drag is going to sound like on these things. Might as well test it out a little bit. I wish he was a little bit bigger, but nice and smooth. And the line retrieval rate on this is very, very, very good. So I'm just going to get him in here. Possibly. Okay, now he's waking up. And of course, hook into this one, and there's a bigger one right there in front of me. I know a 5-weight is a little undergun for these fish, but I really, really, really had to try out that reel. All right, big fella, come here. Well, if anything, it's going to make for some good video. Come on, baby! Ooh. Well, likes these little runs, but all right, let's see if I can't muscle him in here this time. Get him up above me and down in. It's the hard part about these longer rods. Very, very easy startup when the drag kicks in. Very nice. Okay, let's try this again. I don't want to fight him too long. Come here, big guy. He keeps waking up. Come on, you feisty little sardine, you. There we go. There he goes. No, 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 no. We got him that time. We got him. I hope you don't mind me taking a couple pictures of you. Just relax.